concludes our musical interlude. And now your favorite station in Primavera, Bermuda, takes you to New York and the Manhattan Chatterbox. Take it away, New York.
Dateline, New York. Hundreds of lawyers continue to work around the clock, settling the estate of the late Plato Karakis, the eccentric recluse immigrant who died in New York last week, leaving a far-flung multi-million-dollar Karakis hamburger sauce empire.
Poor Uncle Plato. He's a great guy.
What's Karakis hamburger sauce anyway?
It's a secret recipe my uncle used to smear on hamburgers instead of ketchup. Great stuff. Made millions for him.
Father says that you should fly to New York and help the lawyers with your uncle's estate.
But he knows I'm broke. Do you think he'd take another one of my checks?
No. But I can lend you enough to get to New York. But don't come back without some cash.
Connie, you're a dollar. And don't you worry, my uncle was a millionaire when one of the biggest law firms are handling his estate. Sullivan and Sullivan.
Wilson, do you know the recipe for Karakis hamburger sauce?
I know how it tastes.
Everyone seems to know that, but the formula's missing. Maybe your uncle carried it in his head, but without it, his estate is worthless.
Worthless? But Uncle Plato Karakis, he was a millionaire.
Well, he might have been, hadn't been for this secret vice.
Dames?
No, worse than that, excuse me. Have you ever heard of a place called Eftikia?
Sure, that's a little island in Greece. Here my mother came from. I think it means happiness in Greek.
First of all, I thought it was some sort of nervous disorder. But at any rate, that's where every penny of your uncle's money went. After taxes, it seems he owned it outright.
Well, then we can sell it.
I regret to say it's of no value.
No value?
No, but I did have a call last night from her. From a gentleman who called himself Artemius Pascrudis. It appears he owns a chain of hotels. And he wants to turn this little island into some sort of tourist resort. He offered us $1 million.
Well, if what they say about that guy's true, we better grab it before he gives it to some crazy blonde.
Quite right, Mr. Wilson. That's why I suggest that you make your way to Eftikia as quickly as possible.
Say, Mr. Carraway, I got a good idea. Now, why don't you come to Greece with me?
Greece? Are you insane? Look at that, my boy. Do you know what that is? That's a $300 million legal case I've been working on for 3 years, coming up for a hearing in 2 weeks.
Then you need a break. And I need that Pastrudis loot. I mean, it's a natural. You can work on the plane or on the island.
Besides, I'm not well. Why do you think I keep that cupboard full of medicine? I've got ulcers, gastritis, insomnia. I need constant medical attention.
You need a break. Otherwise, they're going to carry you into that court on a stretcher. Now, just think of it, sir. No calls, no disturbances. I mean, none of that crazy jazz. Just blue sky, sea, sun, a dreamy little island in the middle of nowhere.
Dames are all right.
Oh, boy, then this is beautiful. No wonder Pastrudis wants to turn this into a tourist trap. Hey, Sparks, let's have a look through your binoculars, will you?
Aliki.
Si thelite, mama.
Aliki, speak American. You want Mr. Karakis' nephew to think we don't speak American?
Oh, mama, sorry, I forgot.
Are the children ready to sing?
Yes, but... do you think it's a good kind of song?
It's the best American song. I heard it when I was in America.
Yes, but Greek words?
Do you want me to remember American words after 10 years?
No, but...
Don't argue. Go back now.
Yes.
Hey.
Oh.
I give you a sign. When to begin? Ready?
Yes.
Go! Well, some of those chicks are hot lookers, all right.
I guess they think they're playing the American national anthem. Boy, what an arrangement.
Hope they stop this noise before we get to the hotel.
Welcome to Eftikia. I'm Anaro Thakinu. My husband was the mayor of Eftikia. He died 4 years ago. Now I'm taking his place.
Hello.
How do you do?
Nice little island you got here.
Thank you.
This is Mr. Carraway, my attorney.
Oh, I beg your pardon. I'm madame.
How do you do?
And that's the skipper of the ship.
Hi.
How do you do? And now I want to introduce Father Platon.
Oh, hello, Father.
Carlos Arisa, then.
Yes.
Plato Saris, chief of police.
Oh, hello.
Plato Papa Constantino.
Oh, good to see you.
All speak first-class American, study English language.
Oh, really? Where'd you learn your English?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
He forgot it a little, but in a few days he will speak like an angel.
Hello.
Hello.
Aliki, my daughter. She's a teacher of our school. Aliki, this is Mr. Karakis, his nephew.
How are you?
I'm fine. I'm Barry Wilson. My mother was Mr. Cracker's sister.
Oh.
Did you receive my cable?
Yes, yes, thank you. You see, we have no telegraph here, but they have one on the big island beyond the church.
No telegraph?
No.
Oh, excuse me, this is Mr. Carraway, my attorney.
Hello. Hello. What's that about no telegraph? How do you get messages here, then?
They blink so with a mirror from the next island. Then Castellanos goes there and brings it here. He is the postage man.
Yes, excuse me, miss. I have to send complicated legal instructions to my staff in New York every day.
You're right. We send. Oh, don't worry. In FT here, all guests are like brothers to us. Aliki, take the baggage.
Yes, sir.
All this goes to the hotel, please.
Hotel? Oh, there is no hotel. But I fix my home. Aliki, take the baggage. Quick, go.
Yes, I will. Hey, Lado!
Oh, for heaven's sake, my famous Barry. Oh. Don't let that little boy mix him up.
No, don't worry. Little Socrates is good. He's my little brother. I'll fix everything.
Don't forget to check with me tomorrow before leaving.
Oh, you can depend on me, sir.
Okay. Taxi? Donkey is in Yawana.
Well, it's a nice day. I think we'll walk.
Walk? Never. Can I kiss his nephew walk? You speak foolish. You are a real guest.
Well, the fact is, we've never ridden Greek donkeys before.
Aliki, show them.
Yes. You see, you see, it's easy. They speak English. I teach them 2 days. They know how to go, stop, go, stop.
Aliki.
Yes.
You're scared.
Oh, I'm sorry. Now you try. It's more easy without skirts.
You're not kidding. Well, here goes.
Thank you. Go now. Go.
Oh, oh! Oh, dear.
Okay. Hopla. Hopla.
Your turn.
Oh, no, no, not me, thank you, madam. I'd sooner
walk. I told you, in FP here, all men are like brothers. Come on.
I'm not really young enough for this sort of thing, you know. Oh. Besides, I'm not covered by my insurance policy.
Everybody, let's go. If a man falls from a donkey, it's good luck. You know, in Greek we say, kalitihi.
Kalitihi. Good grief, I might have broken my arm or my leg or slipped a disc or something.
Oh, yes? You speak foolish. In FT here, when a guest falls, we catch them. Come on! This is my home.
This is my husband and Mr. Karakis. This way to the kitchen and this way to the bedrooms. They are both ready. Aliki is fixing your baggage.
Look, we didn't want to put you out like this.
Put me out? Oh, we don't go out. You sleep upstairs. Me and Aliki here, all together like brothers.
Ask her where we take our baths.
Oh, that's all fixed. This way. Follow me. Through the kitchen. Father Platon helped me to build it. Socrates, open the curtain. I boil the water in the kitchen. I bring it, put it inside, and you wash like angels.
Yes, ma'am, and what about the shower?
Oh, sorry. In FT here, no showers in summer.
Look, what Mr. Cowie means is a shower bath for his nerves. Like,
Oh, I understand. American-style shower bath for nerves. 5 minutes, we'll fix it.
5 minutes?
In Greek, 5 minutes means soon. 1 hour, 2, 3.
Oh, I see. Look, maybe you can help us. Do you know a guy by the name of Atimas Pastrudis?
The man who likes girls.
That's the guy.
His boat came yesterday. We locked all the girl inside, so he went away in the evening.
You mean we missed him? What do we do?
Oh, we leave first thing in the morning. Of course, the whole thing's been insane. I must try and do some work.
Of course. Go and rest in peace. I will prepare some food. You will eat like angels. Oh, Aliki?
Yes, Mama, yes. All ready.
Good. This way, please.
In 5 minutes, you meet me behind the church, yes?
I'll show you your room. Yes? Oh, I know, man. All they think about is good bed. No?
Aliki! Aliki!
I'm here.
Hi.
Yes, sir. So you can, huh?
Sure, I do.
Good, good.
Yes, Aliki!
Who are they?
Musician boys.
Musician boys?
Come with me, come. Quick, quick! Come, come!
Hey, wait a minute.
Nobody will see us here. They can't run fast with their instruments.
What do they want anyway?
Oh. They are stupid jealous. They are in love.
With whom?
Me.
All five of them?
Yes. All five of them. Only when they play together, they are not jealous. They know that I am not with one of them.
Boy, what a system.
It works good. I have peace. Village has good music and... Now, I must speak with you seriously. Tell me, it is true that Mr. Karakis is dead?
Didn't I say so in my cable?
Yes, but you must never tell it to people here. Never.
Why not?
It will break their heart.
But they're bound to find out sooner or later.
How? If nobody tells them, they will never know. And if they don't know for them, Mr. Karakis will leave. Let him leave, Mr. Barry. Please.
Well, they must learn the truth just as soon as we sell the island.
What? What did you say? Sell this island?
Well, that's why we're here. Pastrudis wants to build a tourist resort here.
Huh?
Yeah, big hotels, things like that.
And our people?
Well, I don't know. I mean, what do people do here for a living anyway?
Live. Do you know how to do something better for a living?
No, I don't, but...
This is the most happy place in the world. Here people live happy and die happy. People die happy in big hotels.
I don't know. I never died in one.
It is not possible to sell this island. This is our land, our home. Here we live, sing and work. Oh, Mr. Barry, Mr. Barry, please. Your mother was Greek. She was born here. Promise me that you won't sell the island. Promise strong, big. Promise with your Greek heart. How dare you? I speak with Greek heart. You speak back with American hands.
So you want to fight?
Yes, huh? I want to fight.
Hey, hey, hey!
Most efficient performance, ma'am.
Hello. The American style shower is ready. Please wash with my compliments. I'll bring the water.
Thank you.
And you will be happy as a clam.
Well, excuse me. Would you mind going away? I mean, I can't really take my bath with all you people looking on. It's very kind of you, but I've never... I don't do that sort of thing, you know. Would you mind? No, don't laugh, please. Don't laugh. Are you deaf? Oh, good heavens, I'm all... Scrammable, please, simple play. I mean, scrammable, me in the pool and me by myself. And I cannot possibly. I don't do those sort
of things. Why do you scream? Happy to see an American-style shower.
Oh, ma'am, would you please ask these people to go away? I can't possibly undress in front of all these people.
Oh, Mr. Karakis wanted them to live like Americans, so they want to see how Americans wash.
I don't care what Mr. Karakis wanted. All I know is what I want. I want privacy, ma'am. Privacy. Oh, good. Great.
All right, all right. Go away. Go away. Oh. You try. It works good. You want water? You pull the rope once. Like this.
Don't waste it.
You want to stop the water? Yeah. You put it twice. Like this. Go inside. I would put more water in the can upstairs, eh? Ready? Wash like an angel. No matter how your nerves scream, this will make them shut up.
Help! Help! What do you think you're doing? Oh, no. Oh, that lunatic.
Rain! Good luck!
Μια φορά και ένα καλό, δύο καλοκαθαρισμένες και λίγες κόρδο και ένα ματσάκι θυμάρι.
I didn't know such barbarism still existed in the world. That shower, oh, what a nightmare. Do you know there's not even an outlet for my dictaphone?
There isn't even electricity here.
Look what that girl and her little brother did to my papers. She ought to be brained.
Brained? She ought to be drowned. Mm. Come in.
Can you spare us, us?
I heard you fell in the sea, no?
You heard I fell in the sea, yes.
It's good luck. Oh, Aliki said, get ready for the party.
Party? What party?
American style sa-sa-sa party. As you said in your telegram, inform all interested parties. So we informed all that you are interested in parties. Oh, like this. Cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Hey!
Hey! Cha-cha.
That's right, sir! Hey. Da-da. Da-da-da-da-da. When I was in America.
Please.
Oh, yes, I said it's good for your nerves.
No, madam, I'm not well. I got spots in front of my eyes and I got cramps.
Then you're lucky. I'm cooking special Greek food for you. Octopus, kokoretsi.
That's lamb's insides.
Are you two trying to be funny? Listen, I'm not well. I got ulcers. For 10 years I've been on a strict diet. I only eat skim milk and toast.
Oh, yes? And you speak like a Maroon. In Greece, we eat Greek food. Understand? And you, don't be late for the party. Yes, sir.
You know, when my mother cooked that stuff, it wasn't too bad.
Will you do me a favor and get the heck out of here? You're half Greek, and tonight I can't stand even that much.
Yassas.
Ησυχία! Ησυχία! Έτοιμοι!
Καθώς την ασπρή που κοιμάσαι ακρόνια, με του ουρανού
some work to do.
Hey, what's up?
Stop him, will you? They're your people. Stop him before I jump out.
Okay, Mr. Cairo, we'll keep your shirt on. Just take it easy. I'll try.
Happy to see you here. They invite you to a party. Will you come, huh?
You don't leave me much choice, do you? Let's get away from it before Caraway falls apart on me.
Sure, first you have to drink something. Thank you, take it. Take!
The whole lot?
Oh, yes, to show that your heart is with after here. Then you turn it to show it is empty. And then you break it. It is a custom here. It means good luck. Drink! You have a Greek song. Now let's go and dance cha-cha.
Cha-cha-cha.
Cha-cha-cha, yeah.
Boys seem afraid to touch the girl.
Oh, and if they hear men touch women only after they are engaged.
I think they're just scared.
Hey, Greeks are never scared.
You were scared stiff on the beach this afternoon.
I was not stiff. Maybe I know how to kiss better than you. Maybe even I know how to cha-cha butter jazz better than you.
Butter jazz? You mean jitterbug.
Hey, you came here to insult my English or to dance with me, eh?
To dance with you. But first, I gotta talk to this swinging group of
us. Yes.
Okay, you cats, now hold on. Hold on. Now, if I may, I'd like to sing a little song where you touch the girls first and you marry them later. You dig?
Till later with you.
Sure. Guitar, man. Huh? You know what I mean? Okay. Hey.
All the world adores the bow. The one who dares to dare. The man who knows somewhere there's a trove of treasure gold.
Rock the moon and twist the stars to the tune of a heart. I'm falling in love tonight. Rock away and twist around. The Milky Way is my playground.
I'm falling in love tonight. So cast your dreams afar across that shimmering sky. You'll find among the stars that pair of shining eyes. Rock the moon and twist the stars to the tune of my heart. I'm falling in love tonight. I'm falling in love tonight. I'm falling in love tonight. 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 Tonight.
Okay, fellas, one more time. Hit it! Yeah, yeah! Come on, baby, but I'm warning you, this is gonna be rough.
I'm also wanting you, baby.
Happy with your peppers?
Beg your pardon, just a minute. Beg your pardon?
Are you happy with your peppers?
No, but I'm a little hungry. I could do with my milk and toast.
Oh, 5 minutes. Should be ready. Do you know what you've got inside those bags?
Sure do, ma'am. Only a legal case worth $300 million.
No.
What do you mean, no?
I'll tell you what you've got there. Sick stomach, screaming nerves, not eating, not living, not sleeping. It's all in there. You want advice?
No, but I would like my milk and toast.
Is that all your wife gives you? Milk?
I have no wife,
ma'am. Oh. You live alone in your home?
I have no home. I live in a hotel.
So what do you live for? Papers?
If you must know, madam, I live for my work alone, yes. Is that clear?
Yes. Clear foolish.
What's all this, may I ask?
Clear foolish. This is moussaka, fasolia, barbunya, and this is my specialty, rapita. I put special herbs in it. Smell.
Oh, no, take it away, I'll faint.
Oh, you eat my food, you live happy and die happy. Come along, love.
Mama, you prayed for Mr. Karakis?
Yes.
Mama, you know, they want to sell the island. They want to send us away, but this must never happen, Mama. Never, yes?
No, Eliki, no. Mr. Karakis would not like it. He would cry in heaven.
Yes, but then what do we do, Mama? Do you hear that noise outside?
Noise? What noise?
Hey, Mama, come, deliver us.
Whisper star. Hey, come away.
He's a Greek soul, no?
Yes, but an American body, no?
Yes, but if we can make him stay here, his Greek soul will win over his American body, no?
Yes, maybe I'll leave him tomorrow, no?
Yes, but we must keep them here for a while. I think I can handle Barry. But what about the lawyer?
Oh, he ate my chirapita tonight. So his stomach is half Greek, no?
Oh, yes. I go now. Send all the boats away in case they won't rent one. Mama, we must fight for this island. Never surrender. We are Greeks, no?
Oh, yes.
Go now. Rest in peace. I will do something.
Καταλάβατε! Θα πάτε απέναντι και μόλις σας δώσω σήμα θα γυρίσετε πίσω. Σύμφωνοι! Φύγετε! Φύγετε!
Where have you been all night?
I've everything fixed. I'm just coming from the port.
What about the American boat?
It's ready to go away. Huh. They are sleeping.
Oh, like angels. Look, you stay outside and watch.
Yes.
Don't let them go away.
Yes, ma'am, I'll try.
Don't try. Do it.
Yes.
Right. I go to Maria Petrakis. Eh? You start cleaning. I'll be back in 5 minutes.
All right, ma'am, I will.
What's so funny?
You. What happened with your hand?
Oh, some stupid drunk stepped on it while I was walking home last night.
Oh.
The guy that started putting resin in wine should be shot.
Oh, it is Greek wine, Ritsina. When it mixes with Greek blood, heart begins to sing.
And your head begins to thump. What time is it?
Huh? Maybe 9.
9?
Yeah.
What about the American boat?
Oh, it went away.
Holy mackerel. I'm stuck here. Caraway's a louse running out of me like that. He knows I'm broke. He knows I can't even afford to hire a boat.
But he sleeps upstairs. Why don't you go and see him?
What are you talking about? He wakes up 5 o'clock. All his life he's got insomnia.
But in America, maybe, and after here, he sleeps like an angel. Go and see him.
Now, you're nuts. He can't be asleep.
Oh, please. Something bad will happen to him. Go and see him. Go! Go!
Mr. Caraway, are you okay? Hey, speak to me. Can you hear me? Mr. Caraway, hold on, I'm coming in.
Hey, Mr. Caraway, say something. Speak to me.
What's the matter? What do you want?
It's 9 o'clock.
9 o'clock? I can't believe it. I never slept so late in all my life. I didn't take a single pill.
But
what are you talking about? It's only 6 o'clock.
6? Then that girl lied to me.
What girl? Oh, heck, we'll miss that American boat. Get going. Quick.
Hurry.
Get going. My dear boss, heavens above, 6 o'clock.
Nurses, good morning.
Good morning.
Why did you lie to me about the time?
Oh, never mind about that. Which is the nearest way to the port?
Here, I'll show you. Give me.
No. You help with the suitcases.
Yes.
Come along.
I ask you, where are the boats?
Isn't that the American boat?
Oh, hi there. Hi. Wait a minute. Help. Hi. Help. 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 Stop. Wait a minute.
Hey.
Stop where you are. Are you deaf?
Careful, you'll break your neck.
I beg your pardon. Thank you. Hi.
Careful. Watch out.
Oh. Oh, no. This is ridiculous. Where's Caraway?
Yeah.
I've got him.
You're safe. Do something. Call somebody.
Yes, I do. I'll get feathers from the water.
Good. You'd better. Take a deep breath. Caraway.
Hey, what are you putting in there?
Special herbs. They all negro in a tea here.
Barry, what about my papers, huh?
Oh, they're hanging them outside on clotheslines to dry.
Oh, don't. It's incredible. $300 million case reduced to a soggy mess hanging from a clothesline in a backyard in a Greek village. What with that and my poor foot, I'll never be able to get into court.
Well, haven't you got an assistant or somebody who could do the job for you?
There's Mark Wurzenheimer, but he's a bit of an idiot. No, I'll have to see to this myself. It needs tremendous legal sagacity.
You want advice? If it's difficult, forget it. And tell them to wait with your stupid court. I'll go and warm up the chiropractor.
You know something, my boy? The woman's right. This accident might turn out to be a blessing in disguise. Gives me moral grounds to file a petition for postponement pending my recovery.
Yeah, well, that's great for your problems. What about mine? Maybe we can still catch Pastoulis in Athens. We'll hire one of these local boats and we'll get out of here.
Oh, no, thank you. None of those local boats for me. My nautical days are over. I'll tell my secretary to tell Washington to send a helicopter.
Okay, Mr. Cole, will you do that?
Yeah, well, now then, leave me alone. I must concentrate.
Oh, no!
Mr. Cowell! Mr. Cowell!
Excuse me, but there are women outside that are ironing. Ironing legal documents.
So, ask them. In FT here, all guests are like brothers.
But you don't seem to understand. Every one of those papers is probably worth $1 million.
No.
What do you mean, no?
When a man can rest in peace like this, this is $1 million. Papers? No. He sits like an angel. Yes?
No. The guy's in a state of shock.
So what is the difference? Better be happy with a shock than unhappy with papers, no?
What's the use? Oh. Hey! Hey, you there! Oh, this is ridiculous. Look, you mustn't iron these documents because they're important. And you'll burn them, and you mustn't burn them. You mustn't burn them. Burn them. No, you mustn't. You mustn't burn. Oh! Oh, brother! Oh, what have I done? How will I never survive this? Never. Ever.
Ορίστε, μα πού τα λέμε,
παιδί μου.
You want something?
Yes. They give me telegrams to give to Costayanis to send to America.
So send them.
Yes. Mama, maybe we read first, no?
These men give you secrets. And you want to break this trust? Oh, I'm surprised at you. Ashamed. Play!
But these are bad telegrams.
Bad? How do you know?
The lawyer wrote many pages about his court in New York and also about your food.
My food?
Mm-hmm.
So why do you stand like that? Read!
Also arranged my evacuation from Eftihia where I'm stranded under appalling conditions without amenities, medical help or proper food.
Wait, wait. What does that mean?
Oh, it means Sasa food.
Sasa food? Mm. I cooked tirapita, souvlakia, dolmades, barbunya, kokoretsi, spanakopita. Sasa food? We don't sign lying telegrams like that. Any more?
Yes. Mr. Barry also brought a small one.
Read it.
Yes. Connie Palmer, Primavera, Bermuda. Slightly delayed closing uncle's estate. Stop. Love, 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 Barry.
Mama,
do we send this one?
Of course. You want them to think we're with their telegrams? No, we send them. Are you going to play or not?
Bravo.
Love, love, love. What means in American? Three times love.
Nothing. Once dangerous, twice so-so, three times nothing.
So-so food.
Three times love, love, love.
I will show him so-so food. I will cook coloquithographades today.
He loves Connie, no?
And I will put more herbs in tirapita. And I will give him cotopulo, stifado, papuzakia, and tsutsukakia.
And guruna bulopsito.
Right!
Mr. Barry was looking for you.
Oh, yes, I know. He's getting nervous. He wants to go away without waiting for the lawyer.
So what do we do?
Oh, I did already. I send all the boats away again. Now I must bring my mirror to the big island, ask them not to send any boats here.
Oh, here it is. Oh, yes. Now, run.
Yeah, Anna, if Mr. Barry comes here, tell him something. Anything, just to keep him quiet, yes?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Bye.
Hi, good morning.
Oh, Calimera. You woke up, eh?
I had another wonderful night, I'm telling you. Any news?
Yes. The sun is shiny outside.
No, I mean any letters or telegrams.
No.
Oh, well, no news is good news. I gave instructions to my secretary and let me know if there are any difficulties, so things must be going pretty good.
That's an intriguing little thing, isn't it?
Oh, it's for Holy Spirit Day.
Pardon me?
In 2 days, it's our big holiday in FT here. And then we eat, like angels.
Aha. Uh-huh. Well, I'll have my breakfast in the garden, please.
Yes, I will bring the bread and water.
Thank you, what did you say?
Today and tomorrow, only water and bread. And then the Holy Spirit on feast.
But I'm not a Greek.
So, do you want your soul to go to the devil?
To devil with the devil? I'm famished.
I've been looking all over for you. What are you doing?
I'm sending signs to the people on the big island to come for Holy Spirit on day. It's our big holiday here.
Yeah, we'll leave that mirror for a minute, Leaky. I want to talk to you. I'm terribly worried about the whole situation. We've been here 1 week now, and not one of our cables have been answered. No sign of any boat or helicopter. Caraway doesn't even seem to care.
It is Mama's tirapita.
Oh, it's something I don't like. Tell me, how can I get to a telephone?
Telephone? Oh, no telephone on FT here.
No, I know, but there must be one over there.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Then I'd like to hire that old postman, Castellanos, to roll me across.
Yeah. Oh, Castellanos went octopus fishing until maybe the after tomorrow.
I can't wait that long. If I don't get to Petruzza's right away, I'm in terrible trouble.
Why?
It's too difficult to explain. I'm in a mess.
Huh?
What's wrong with those old boats lying down there on the beach?
Oh, nothing. They're just full of holes.
Aliki, you've got to help me. There must be one that can be fixed.
Yes, maybe I will look.
Will you?
Mm-hmm.
You know, I yell at you and I get mad, but it was really wonderful the way you and your mother and all those people took care of us.
Oh, we have to hear people are good people.
Wonderful. And you're the best of them all.
Oh, please. We go now, yes?
Well,
because I want to show you something. It's not far from here. Come with me. Come. This is what I wanted you to see.
Who lives here?
Nobody now.
From somewhere?
Not from somewhere. From your mother. This is an old Iftikhiya lullaby.
Was this my mother's home?
Yes. Yes. And this was her bed when she was a child. She was born here. And her father's father too. Then they went to America, but people of Iftikhiya took care of this house. Because this is the house of Karakis, who went away but left his heart here.
This is wonderful.
Oh. Tell me, do you want to see a picture of your mother there on the wall? Your mother.
Oh, Maria, thanks. Ευχαριστώ, ευχαριστώ.
There's nothing I can do. I gotta sell the island. Connie's father holds some of my checks, and unless I cover him right away, he'll send me to jail like that.
But why?
He wants her to marry some rich guy in New York. I gotta get to a telephone. I gotta get hold of some money so I can throw it in his face.
Connie's father?
Yes.
Connie, she will not like it.
I don't care.
You don't care about Connie?
I didn't say that.
Oh.
What I meant is I'm sick and tired of being threatened and pushed around. Leaky, you're the only one in the world I can turn to.
Oh, please, please. This is your mother's house. Do you want her to be ashamed of you? No, no. Let's go. I will find the boat.
One day I'll catch you where you won't escape.
When you catch me, you catch.
Calaway, Aliki's fixing up one of the old boats lying on the beach. We're going to start first thing in the morning. And you'd better come with us.
No, not me. I can't travel till the day after tomorrow. I'm much too hungry. Do you know what? She keeps that kitchen locker stuffed full of food.
Don't you understand what they're doing? They're sabotaging us. You through your stomach and me through my emotions. Today, Aliki took me to see my mother's home. It was quite a jolt.
Did your mother cook anything like Anna?
Can't you forget about food for a minute? What about your ulcers?
What about them?
Well, you have ulcers, remember?
Of course, I remember. They cost me a fortune, but you know what? Since I've been here, I haven't had one single attack. It must be something she puts in the food. And I sleep well, no pills, and my nerves aren't on edge.
Calispera.
Who was that?
It's their postman, Castellanos, but it's a crazy place to put a cable. Hey, what is this? These are all old cables. Unsigned, undelivered. This one that just arrived addressed to you.
All right, give it to me. Good grief.
Anything important?
Well, they didn't postpone my hearing. Of course, they couldn't very well, because the petition must be there somewhere. So that idiot Wurzenheimer had to plead on my behalf. This is a catastrophe.
The case lost?
What do you think happened? The judge listened to Wurzenheimer's opening submission, stopped the case and awarded it to him.
Then you won it.
No, I didn't win it. Wurzenheimer won it. For 3 years I've worked on this case from every legal angle. It was to be the crowning masterpiece of my career. 6 weeks display of supreme logic, and along comes a pimply kid with the brains of a chicken and wins it in 20 minutes.
Good luck! Now I can burn these stupid papers.
Yes, burn the lot. I never want to see another legal document as long as I live. I'm through.
Now you can rest in peace. And I've got news. Papers or no papers, the sun will shine tomorrow like nothing happened.
What's going on here?
They wish us good luck. This boat sank 3 times before.
Oh, great. Look, it's leaking already.
Oh, no. Half hour in water and it will stop. Father Platon says that if heaven helps, it will not sink.
He's got something there.
Tell me, do you want to telephone or not? Sit down. Okay. Take this and start throwing. Go.
Boy, I hope we can get through to Bermuda on this telephone of yours.
Bermuda? Why Bermuda?
I want to ask Connie to cable me some money.
Oh, but you said, I mean, you wanted to find Pastrudis to get some money to throw out to Connie's father, no?
I know, but I'm not going to find Pastrudis rowing around the Greek islands on a rowboat, am I?
No, but you promised. I mean, you said that you don't care about Connie anymore. That's why I got this boat. You see? You didn't tell me the truth.
Well, don't start calling me a liar.
No, but you...
I don't have to account to you or anyone else. All I want to do is get out of here. Forget all about this place. And that includes you.
Good. So forget. I don't care. I laugh. I wash my feet of you. Go to your Connie, kiss her father who puts you in jail. I don't care. I laugh.
Gee, how much longer do we have to row now?
Oh, not very long now.
What do you mean, now?
Just look down.
Hey! We're sinking, Leaky, the boat's sinking!
Yes, it's good luck!
What?
In Greece, the boat sinks, good luck!
In Greece, if the hydrogen bomb dropped, it'd be good luck! This is ridiculous! You just don't sit there, do something!
I do!
What?
Follow me! Oh. Just follow me! Wow, fine weather. I like it.
Come on, Leaky. Come on.
Maybe there's a cave here.
No, there's nothing I know very well. Just a rock in the middle of water.
Well, what are we going to do?
Oh, first of all, dry, then wait. Maybe tomorrow somebody will see us.
You mean we got to stay on this rock all night?
Do you know a better rock? Fine, let's swim there.
Oh, dry up, will you?
Oh, thank you. You dry up, too. Otherwise, you catch cold. Now I go behind the stump. I want to take off this dress. Stay on the side, on the side. Oh, but don't look.
What sort of rat do you think I am?
In America, rats look at women too. I didn't know that. You see, if it's cold at night, we can sit side by side and cover ourselves with this dress, no? Oh.
Hey, watch where you're tossing this stuff.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Put it on this rug to dry. But don't look. In the morning, I will show you how to find grass. We can eat it for breakfast and for lunch. Oh, for lunch.
Oh, quiet.
But I'm quiet. Sit down, sit down. I will sit down too. Okay. And we will be happy as clams, no?
What are you giggling about?
Because Connie saw this. She would also laugh, no?
No.
Oh. You
caught me?
Yes, you're looking.
And what do you think you're doing?
I'm catching you. Look at me.
I wouldn't look at you if you were the only girl in the world.
But I am not the only girl, and you look...
What about you?
I...
Sorry. Don't make a noise. Now, Socrates, we mustn't lose our heads, mustn't get excited. We must handle this with dignity, in restraint, and a certain amount of cool judgment.
As a Boy Scout, it worked.
Eh? What are you doing there?
I'm trying to build a fire.
Fire? Why? There's nothing to cook here.
Who wants to cook? I'm going to build such a big fire tonight that every ship from Istanbul to Gibraltar will come rushing here and take us off this stinking hot rock.
No ships here. Only Costayanis comes here to hide from his wife when they have arguments, you see? Well... No use to worry now. Let's enjoy life. Med aspro mumandi Casa bohere diso Che ian amur tis fiso Sin ecclesia tabo Anapso do candini Che do geritas viso Tha matia mou tha clisa Che tha sonireto Giati se lipi Εσύ πουλί ταξιδεμένο σε μακρινό νησί.
Yes, indeed.
Anybody wants to go and bring them in?
Hey, we're here! Save us! Save us! Help!
Come on, Mr. Pastrudi! Come on! Come on, get hot, Mr. Pastrudi! Come on!
Well, well, welcome back to civilization. Glad to see that my approach fits you so well. You know, your own things were hopelessly wrecked after that bout you had with a young lady on the rock. Tell us, was it your idea to sink that boat or hers?
It was an accident. We were on our way to a telephone.
It's the truth. I wanted to get to a telephone. I want to contact a crazy guy called Artemus Pastrudis.
Who?
Artemus Pastrudis?
Yes. What's the matter? Did I crack a gag or something? I don't get it.
You will forgive me. This is priceless, you know.
I am Pastrudis. You are who? I'm Artemius Pastrudis, the crazy guy you're looking for. Wait a minute. My name's Wilson, Barry Wilson. I own F to here, the island you want to buy.
Waiting for a telephone.
Well, if you don't believe me, you can ask the girl I was with. She was with me. Ask her.
I will, certainly. After she finishes dressing, one of these young ladies has lent her some clothes.
Christelsis.
A leak.
Harry, you put on pants, no?
What about you? Oh. The last time I saw you, you were wearing something less formal, remember?
Yes, I remember. How can I forget? Oh! Then you admit that you looked.
Mr. Pastrudis! She does speak English, you know.
Excuse us, you know what happens when Greek meets Greek? Uh-huh. Let's have some drinks.
Yes.
Let's drink to bare facts and naked truth. We've had a good demonstration of both today.
Oh. Yes, Barry.
Christos.
I like it. It's lovely. Now let's break the glasses.
Let's break
all of us.
Go ahead.
Allah!
Bravo! Good is the galop!
I've played games, but this is ridiculous.
Come on.
No.
What is this, some kind of gag?
No, with Greek soul it is easy. Like so, look, like so.
Bravo!
Put on some music.
Sure.
I want to dance, I want to be happy.
Music.
Allah!
Cha-cha bit.
Okay, I will show you now. Now watch this. Come on, Mr. Pastrudis, come on.
$14 million for that property.
But you told him 17, Mr. Pastrudis.
All right, make it 15. Come in. Aha! Wake at last. Come in. Sit down. You look ghastly, you know.
Oh, I feel awful.
Hi.
Hi.
Mary, please go and see about those designs.
Yes, Mr. Pastrulis.
Wow. Where do you get them?
If one must work, he may as well do so in pleasant surroundings.
I agree.
Help yourself to some brandy. Good for cobwebs.
Oh, thanks. Where's Aliki?
She went out last night after you passed out. She tried to wake you up, but it was hopeless.
Oh.
By the way, a very charming creature, and so very friendly.
Look, about this deal for Efta here.
There's no reason why we can't settle it today. I've got all the contracts drawn up. I think he took him with her last night to show to your lawyer, Mr. Carraway. Thank you.
Look at the future of Tahir, Mr. Wilson. Beautiful. Nice work.
This doesn't show the village.
It will be demolished and the people sent away.
But they've lived there for thousands of years.
So did the dinosaurs.
These are people.
Look, if you're not happy about this, just say so. I've been offered another site equally desirable, and I must decide today.
Today's their church holiday. It seems the wrong time to put their little world through the meat grinder.
I'm a sentimental man, but I'm also a realist. While progress hurts some people, it benefits many more. Supposing you put yourself in shape and we go ashore to confer with your lawyer. The most brilliant man from what I've heard. At quite an ascetic, isn't he? Let's go.
Hello.
Hello,
can I...
Hello.
Hello.
I'm
returning
the dress.
Thank you.
Oh.
Mama screamed with me when she saw me. Said I look like one of Mr. Pastrudis's girls.
Tell me, where's Carraway?
In church, praying.
What?
Yes.
I mean Carraway, my lawyer.
Yes, I also mean Carraway, your lawyer. He made a big sin last night, so Mama asked him to pray for forgiveness.
What sin?
Oh, Mama's pig.
Fish the pig?
Yes, yes. Come. Aisha, you come with me.
Και το μάσο λεγόμενο δίδυμο και Ναθαναήλ από καλά τη Γαλιλαία. Και ή του Ζεβεδαίου και άλλοι εκ του Ματθαίου από δύο.
Mr. Pastrudis, just a minute, I'd like to talk. My lawyer, he had an accident and it shook him up a bit. How long is this going for?
When church is over, Mama will make a dinner. Mr. Carraway will be like an angel. No sins. Beautiful, no?
The whole thing's incredible.
No, Mr. Wilson. This is beautiful. Well, I'm returning to the yacht. I have a good deal of work to do. Come aboard when you're ready. But remember, I'm sailing tonight. So long. Aliki, I'll see you soon.
Oh, yes. Greek soul.
Greek sold my foot for a buck. He'd sell his own mother to a freak show.
Yes, but will he sell his mother's home for a buck? Never, never.
Get lost, Willie. I'm sick and tired of hearing about this. And you just leave me alone, understand?
Ήτανε στα πύλη, ήτανε στα πύλη και έγινε κρασί του το ποτήρι.
Γεια σου, πατριώτη, γεια σου. Έλα να πεις μαζί μας.
Anna, give him some of that hamburger you cooked special for him.
Come on, we got some talking to do.
Not now, my boy. Later.
Now.
Oh, here we are. Join us. All right, I won't be a minute.
Now, what's going on around here?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I mean this drunken hooli with the local yokels. This darling bit with Anna. And that crazy hat in your head. I mean, look at yourself. You're a mess.
I know I am, but I'm happy.
Well, what do you mean you're happy? You've no right to be happy. You're my attorney.
Oh, no, not any longer. I'm awfully sorry. I ought to have told you. Last night, I disbarred myself.
What do you mean you disbarred yourself?
By stealing. After a lifetime of upholding the law, I conspired to steal a Gurunaki Basito.
Do what?
A little sucking pig. Not a Van Gogh masterpiece, not $1 million, not even some state secrets, but a little pig. In one brief moment, I undid all my past and all my future, and I'm happy. Do you know what I did today?
If you mean the church, I saw it.
You know, when I was standing there, I suddenly felt I wasn't alone anymore. I wasn't afraid. I was loved. And I understood what they mean when they talk about living happy and dying the same way.
So what are you going to do? Abandon your life's work? Turn into a Greek fisherman?
What have I got to lose? Insomnia, fear, insecurity, gastritis, a heart attack in some dingy court? I got enough money for a few years, and I mean to cram into those few years all the peace and happiness I've missed.
It's that case in New York is unhinged to you. Nursing your hurt pride. Okay, okay, stay here. Die happy. And the best of Greek luck to you. Just give me those Pastrudis contracts. I'll make the deal myself.
Oh, Anna, what happened to those papers Pastrudis sent round this morning?
Aniki took them.
Took where?
To Pastrudis' boat.
What? You let her go on that yacht alone? A man with a reputation like that? Wait till I get my hands on him.
That kid's all right, I tell you.
Yes. Maybe he's got a great soul. What are you doing here? You want my American hamburgers get cold?
No.
So, come and eat. Where you got it?
Aniki! Don't be a fool!
Hey, wait a minute! What?
Pastrudis, I don't think he will sign contracts anymore.
Are you kidding?
But I went there because I wanted to help you.
Me?
Yes. Mr. Yanis brought a telegram from the Big Island.
Why didn't you tell me before? Read it.
Yes. Dear Barry, I'm marrying Carlton Carter. Stop. Settle with father immediately or go to jail. Connie. See? I went there because I wanted to speak with Pastrudis. Ask him buy it here, but let the village stay, because I thought he has a Greek soul.
Shut up.
Yourself, shut up.
Who wants your hamburgers? Here's your daughter. You ask her what she did on that yacht. Don't mix things up. Just tell your mother what happened.
Like this.
Oh, good boy. Now he's got a Greek soul.
Look, I don't want to hear another word about my Greek soul. Look where it's got me. My uncle hadn't been such a swinging nut, I wouldn't have been here. Carrie wouldn't have turned into a broken-down has-been, and I wouldn't be facing jail.
You eat that, my boy, and we'll soon discover who's a broken-down has-been.
Hey, this is,
Do you recognize it? Caracas hamburger sauce.
But then it's mine.
Ah, yes, you've got a fortune, my boy. You're a rich man, I'm a rich man. Anna's a rich man, I beg your pardon, a rich woman, of course. Fair's fair, after all. Didn't I sacrifice my ulcers and my gastritis in your behalf to eat Anna's food? That's where I discovered the secret, I tell you.
She puts it in all our cooking.
And that's why Richard is eating like a horse.
Aliki, do you realize what's happened? We're rich. All of us rich. We don't need Pastrudis, Connie, or that skinflint father of hers. Oh, you adorable darling. I adore your Greek soul.
No, no. You said you wanted to forget me, no?
That's right. And the best way to forget a girl is to marry her.
Hey, you play! Crazy? You forgot? In Greece, when somebody marries your girl, this is the best good luck. Hey, come on!
Such love!
Forever keeps on smiling, where dreams come true, and hearts are light and gay. Where every holiday forever keeps on smiling, where dreams come true, and hearts are light and gay. Somewhere amongst our dreams we found a little island, where every month that comes a merry month of May. Where on and we walk along the Saturday night, as we are marching on to our wedding day. Somewhere there is a little island, a happy private world of peace and glamorous bliss, where every baby is born so bright and smiling, and gives the mother a warm good morning kiss. Where every baby day is born so bright and smiling, and gives the mother a warm good morning kiss.